I'm the meteorologist David Jones. Today's headline, what a weekend. Here's the story. Up and over the top of the ridge goes the moisture. It doesn't look threatening, but it's precipitating heavily in the Olympics and in the Cascades east of Seattle. All that moisture is sliding southeast along the warm front, and that will continue all day with very little impact in the Alpine. By tomorrow morning, the front shifts into Oregon, and in the afternoon, our powder-promising low reaches Vancouver Island. By Saturday, storm's gone, sun's out, so bring your cameras, all of them, and your sunglasses. It's going to be a bright bluebird weekend. On Monday, a weak system approaches from the northwest in the cold air, before a return to sunshine Tuesday. Tomorrow afternoon, the temperature settles at about -2, and the afternoon is when most of the snow will fall. It's also when the mountaintop winds peak at about 100 kilometers per hour. The Super Dave ensemble has been consistent, so there's high confidence in a 10 to 20 forecast. And the mean of 17 suggests the majority of the models are clustered at the higher end. The avalanche risk is considerable today and tomorrow. Can't wait for the weekend.